Like Me begins with a teenage girl, Kia, Addison Timlin, pointing a camera and a gun at a fast food clerk. As the view alternates between what Kia's camera captures and what is beyond her field of vision, it's unclear which is the real weapon, camera or gun. Kia takes no money. Her only profit comes from capturing a terrified stranger weeping and urinating on camera. Armed with a webcam and disaffection, Kia embarks on a videotaped crime spree. The movie's director, Robert Mockler, mirrors his protagonist's interests, incorporating Kia's footage into the film as she satisfies her voracious appetite for diner food and live-streamed provocation. When a homeless man abandons dinner before Kia can film him, Mr. Mockler's colorful, kinetic frames capture what Kia missed, relishing the grease as it smears across the man's pallid face. As Kia escalates her on-camera stunts, her gluttony grows with her follower count online. After a hotel worker named Marshall, Larry Fessenden, tries to have sex with Kia, a minor, she ties him to her hotel bed, fixing her camera on him. We watch through Kia's camera as she feeds him junk food, pressing on his stomach until she gets a regurgitation worthy of 100,000 clicks. In Like Me, vomiting is viral content. After this queasy encounter, Kia kidnaps Marshall, intent on mining him for trashy clicks. But as their road banter turns to the topic of human connection, Like Me provides a reminder that bile and excrement are not substitutes for ideas. With little more than the superficial psychology of shallow characters to guide the movie's squeamish images, Like Me irritates, but it proves unable to provoke more than mild gut reactions.